Okay, Jeff. Okay. Okay.
No way!
Okay, back up. Back up, Jeff. What are you doing, my man? Guys, the range that Jeff has here is insane. To go from some of the lowest stuff I've ever heard to that, I'm the Oogie Boogie Man, that kind of raspy Thai stuff. God, that's impressive.
Mr. Oogie Boogie. Oogie Boogie.
Did you guys hear that last note? That. That. Oh my gosh. Hold on. I gotta hear this little, this high part again. To go, let's just look at going from this high part to the power of this. Here we go.
Cause I'm Mr. Oogie Boogie and you ain't going nowhere.
Okay, just this last note is everything. Just I've this is what pure personification of power in a vocal sounds like.
Man.
Oh my God. That is absolutely insane.
What was that note? That was like 3 octaves lower than everybody else. Maybe 2 octaves, sorry. That was so crazy. Guys, there will never be a time that Jeff sings a low note that it just won't smack me in the face and I'll be like, what? It's amazing. I love bass. I love Jeff, guys. I will always love voice play, not just because of Jeff. They're amazing singers. But bass just really gets in my soul. You know what I'm saying? I'm not the only one that thinks that way, right?
Humany foreman, humany foreman. My mother told me, who's steady?
I don't even know what to say. What the fuck? What the hell? I try not to swear, but what? 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 I swear, man. That guy sounds like a jumbo jet or something. What is that? He sounds like someone put an engine underwater. Like, it's that kind of deep... That bass! That's insane! I love him already!
Humany foreman, steady course to the haven. Humany foreman, humany foreman.
They're fucking awesome! They are awesome! They are awesome! They are awesome! I am so impressed! I am so impressed! I am so impressed! I never thought I'd like a cappella. And then Pentatonix came around and just slapped me around the back of the head. And here I am now! And what? What? Someone needs to keep a close eye on that guy with a deep voice, right? So the bass of the group. Someone needs to keep a close eye on him. Because I'm just saying, he's one bad day away from becoming a Marvel villain with that kind of voice. I can just see him, right? The Avengers have killed Thanos, and out comes this guy, and he's the next big thing. With that kind of voice, I'm just saying, that's Marvel villain voice right there. They keep close eye on that guy. It's crazy.
Galley with good wars.
This guy's voice!
Distant
stand up
we're approaching the end of this, man. I'm mentally broken after this one. This. I did not expect this at all. Never did I expect this. It's the bass. That guy at the beginning, he like completely like tripped me up. And now it's just sucked me in and I'm like, man, they're all awesome. And never, ever, ever expected this.
Do now, cause
oh my god. Yeah.
Let's take it back.
Ooh.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh my god. Who is that guy doing the bass?
You're my special treat.
Wow.
Girl, I must warn you.
Never trust a big butt in a smile.
Oh my god.
That was my fault. What the heck, man?
Oh my goodness.
Who is this man?
And his belt is out of this world. Are you kidding?
Mr. Oogie Boogie, and you ain't going nowhere.
Low and then he went lower. What? Hold on. I gotta hear that last note. That was insane.
The Oogie Boogie Man.
Is someone playing a bass? Like, what? I don't think I've ever actually heard a vocalist go that low. That was absolutely insane. Like, I have no words because I've never ever heard someone hit a note that low. That was crazy.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
All right, I was trying to wait to stop it. I didn't want to stop it this early in, but good grief. And 24 seconds in, and I'm already like, oh, this is one of the best things I've ever heard in my life. So, just wow.
Wonder if she's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine.
Good grief. I mean, he was just up here. It sounded like a completely different singer, a great singer, but it didn't sound like the same guy. And then all of a sudden, just drop. I can't even attempt to get down there. Wow.
No.